So there was a tremendous struggle to make this movie really work and to make it really interesting, not only for the bodybuilding crowd, but for the general population.
To do that, and to give the film some Hollywood sizzle, Butler approached Bud Cort, the hot young star of MASH, Brewster McLeod, and Harold and Maude.
I've never seen so many huge people in my life. That's why I joined the gym. I want to get my blood moving, you know?
Yeah.
All I do is drive and scream at my agent, you know? So I figured I'd, you know, get my blood moving.
The idea was to send Bud to muscle masterclass with Arnold.
Am I supposed to breathe before I stand up, during, or after? I know this thing. I hate it. Oh, I crack my neck. And when do I breathe in? Breathe out when? When do I breathe? In, out, right.
He was very funny, and he happened to love bodybuilding.
He started thinking about that it's a beautiful exercise and that it makes your legs grow. And
yeah, maybe I do all that psychological shit, but it doesn't work with me. I get pain in my leg.
But after screening all his footage, Bud felt his scenes were too distracting from the main storyline.
I think this whole thing is fucked.
I think so.
Bud pulled out, asking the filmmakers to put the rest of his salary back into the project so they could finish.
And I always teased him. I said, one day I'm going to take all of this footage that we shot and put it back into the movie. Now finally people are going to see it.
Let me show you another exercise.